They're coming up behind the trap. And away they go, and six of the way Wells, we head down towards that first bend. Six on the outside, DERRYMORE Bells will go into the lead, leading by a couple of lengths from Paulie tonight, number one, with two Drummers Refusal back in third, and then we have four and five. Heading to the third bend, DERRYMORE Bob is the one to beat. Paulie tonight continues in second, with the rest of the field behind us, still out in front, very DERRYMORE Bob, with a big lead, but one is still in the back of the head, the end of the fifth and and DERRYMORE Bob does the business, 29:57, the winning time for number six, DERRYMORE Bob. Result confirmed, 6-4-1, winning time, 29:57. 29.57.